मैडम वो भाग गया। हाँ डॉक्यूमेंट्स भी उसी के पास है, उसकी फैमिली का क्या करने का?
Don't hang up. I can help you.
How can I trust you?
Listen, kid. My name is Apollo. Detective Apollo, out of Minneapolis. You have something in your possession that others are after. And they will find you. Count on it. And when they find you, they're going to dispose of you. Did you think about your family?
I told them to leave the house.
That won't be good enough. These punks may be street thugs, but they're backed up by someone. And rest assured, they will find your family. And encourage you to give up the documents. I have been hired to see you safely to the States, and you must leave now.
I don't even know you. What about my family?
Your choices have run out. Your family will be safe if you listen to me. I have a contact in Pune. You will be safe there.
If
you stay in Mumbai, you lose everything. I need to bring you to Minneapolis. I can protect you here. You'll get a call within 5 minutes from my assistant regarding logistics.
Tell me what we're dealing with here, Sonia.
Ling Shenhai has heard about these documents. He's quite impressed with the prototype, and he thinks there's a good chance they'll work. But there's something else you need to know.
Always is.
Not only can this prototype be used for renewable energy, but it can be used as a dangerous weapon if it gets into the wrong hands. It can have severe environmental and economic consequences.
Why me? That violet is getting me involved in the wrong kind of business and playing me for the fool. But maybe I could turn this into my advantage. How much is that cheap swindler offering?
He's willing to offer you $500 million if you can get him the documents.
Looks like I did stumble onto the right path. And this kid with the documents, he's too innocent, too.
Lin Shenhai will be waiting for the information.
I'll contact you soon with instructions.
Miss Violet, what are you doing here?
Detective Apollo, I have you here $500,000 in cash as a down payment for the documents.
हाँ documents भी उसी के पास हैं। उसकी family का क्या करने का?
Family को मायदलो, a Mason बाती हूँ।
It was you all along, wasn't it?
Well, think of it from my perspective. When those thugs in India that I hired to do the job messed it up, I couldn't just let Neil get away, could I? You don't seem to understand. These documents are worth millions. And if you help me, some of that money will be yours.
And what makes you think I'll get caught up in this?
If you're even half as smart as I think you may be, then you'll do what's best for you and give me the documents. I'll be expecting your call.
Ava!
Rodney, your job's done. You can leave now. I'll take it from here. This goes beyond you. Trust me.
I don't know who to trust anymore.
I don't like this. This doesn't feel right. Violet has a meeting with Apollo tomorrow. You should follow her.
What about you?
I have my own leads. I'm going to follow them now. You get some rest.